From New Sweden, Maine, way up north of Maine, Gabrielle Wheeler. Nicely done, Gabrielle. And Tia Westbrook from Mechanicsville, Virginia. Thanks for coming north to run the Maine Half Marathon Shield, and welcome to the finish line. Another runner arriving at the finish line in the hometown of Elijah Tibbetts, and a strong finish from Richard Flagg of Scarborough. Lauren Phillips from Vancouver, British Columbia. Welcome to Portland, Matthew Mark Hawkins of Nobleboro, Maine. And Nedekus Swain of Cranberry Isles. Beautiful Cranberry Isles.